interesting how the underside of his ear is black.